trip to Japan.
I want number one.
It's a new motorcycle.
Let's you big go. Winner.
Let's go.
Entertain America.
I love it so much.
I love your exuberance.
I love Let's Make a Deal.
It's time for Let's Make a Deal. But here's TV's big dealer, Wayne Brady.
America. Welcome to Let's Make a Deal. Wayne Brady here. Thanks for tuning in. Three people. Let's go. Who wants to make a deal? Let's start up top. Are you a mermaid? Come on down, mermaid. Next, let's go with the pill model. I think you're pills. And finally, let's go with Christine the Mime. Come on over here. Everyone else, have a seat. You're going to stand right here. Welcome to Let's Make a Deal. Everybody have a seat. Is it Zagina?
Lugina.
Lugina, nice to meet you. Now, what do you do?
I'm a screenwriter here in L.A.
Well?
Yes!
What's your genre?
Right now, I write comedy for animation.
We love that. Well, nice to meet you,
Lugina. Nice to meet you. I love you so much, Wayne.
Well, thank you.
Yeah.
Now, is it D-I or D? Die?
Die. It's short for Dinah.
Oh, okay. What are some of the pills inside of the bottle?
It's happy pills. Whatever you want.
Oh. Well, and that's how it always starts.
Yes.
Well, now, welcome to the show. Thanks for playing with us today.
Thank you.
And last but not least, Christine.
Hi, Wayne.
You're a horrible mime.
I'm off duty.
The off-duty mime, I love it. And what do you do?
I am a tech company founder. I just started my own company.
Give her a big round of applause. I love an entrepreneur. Get it done. Well, welcome to the show. The three of you, we have a little game called Big Booty. We have these three pirate chests, three treasure chests. Inside one, there is a lot of booty, but they all have booty. Okay, so, Lugina, which one? One, two, or three?
I'm going to go with two.
Die?
I'll go with three.
Three? So that leaves you with one. So, Christine.
All right.
So, which one we start with? Number one. So Christina leaves you with one.
Okay.
Do you want to take your chance on the booty? Or take the small box that Tiffany Coin has?
I'm going to go for the box.
The box?
Yeah.
Mr. Megan, show us the booty. You passed on $2,200.
Right.
Tiffany, what's in the box? Please be worth more than $2,200.
It's a teeny-weeny hot dog tree. This feels worth nothing.
Christine, best of luck on the company. Give her a round of applause. Take a seat. Ooh, okay. So now, maybe, let's go with yours. So, Lugina, maybe number two has more than $2,200, right?
Let's hope so. Yeah, it does.
Or you can take curtain three. Jonathan, how much money did she just pass on? $300. Tiffany, curtain three. All right. And then there's one. So, Di, we saw a lot of booty. We saw a little bit of booty. And now we don't know what's in the third chest. Now, you could keep yours, or Tiffany has that giant gift bag. What do you think? Okay, Tiffany, what's in the gift bag?
It was a trip to Costa Rica. You could have discovered a hidden sanctuary with six nights at the Amaka Ocean Living Lodge in Costa Rica. You would have spent your days participating in exhilarating activities, swimming in tranquil waters, and admiring the breathtaking beachfront views and surrounding tropical rainforests. Round trip airfare was included in this deal worth $5,189.
All right. But you took a chance. Let's see how much money you're taking home. Okay, D, you've got $600. That's not a bad payday. Thank you so much. You give her a big round of applause. More Let's Make a Deal right after this.